In the years that followed the mission in Mogadishu, little effort was made to understand it. Sensational news stories pushed public opinion to call it a failure, but they were wrong. We took casualties on October 3rd and 4th, but we still completed the mission to capture Adid's lieutenants. Despite the odds, we fought well and kept our losses low, a testament to our training and bravery. When politics took over, we were pulled from Somalia. Most of us wanted to stay and capture a man who used guns and starvation to hold power, but the decision had been made. Today, Somalia is still trying to unify, and control of Mogadishu is contested by warring clans.